A garage is destroyed after flames tore through it in Luzerne County tonight.
Crews were called out to a home on East Northampton Street in Laurel Run Borough for a fire and a detached three-car garage. One car was inside the garage at the time. The cause was determined to be a wood-burning stove. Nobody was injured.